We're here in Bewdley, Ontario, and we're in a community. It's only 650 people during the winter, but there's lots of tourists during the summer. It's a sleepy town with great restaurants, lots of recreation. There's usually lots of water sports. It's about 10 minutes from the 401 and the 115. It's about an hour from Toronto. It's actually really nice. They have really good wings at Rhino's Roadhouse. Lots of cottages. So come and check it out.